What's up, guys? It's 8:55 Monday night, and I've got nothing to do tonight, but I think we're just gonna go for a drive and just explore kind of like a bit down south, just see what we can find, and hopefully can find something cool. Fuel stop.
Sleep on me. Feel the rhythm in my chest, just breathe. I will stay. So
we've pretty much decided that we're gonna drive. How far is it? An hour and...
It was an hour and 12
minutes. Hour and 12 minutes. South in the middle of the night to go visit some rock pools that might not even be visible. Be back at some ridiculous time in the morning, who knows? Staring at me. Oh!
Hello!
Hey!
The secrets you tell me, I'll take to my grave. There's bones in my closet, but you hang stuff anyway.
So this might take a lot longer than possible because on the 110 kilometer per hour part of the highway we've just hit road cones and lots of yellow lights saying 60 kilometers an hour.
If they're gonna make me do 60, I'm gonna steal all of these cones.
This may take a while because that does not look like it ends anytime soon down there.
They're doing this because they know that I'm driving.
The secrets you tell me, I'll take to my grave. There's bones in my closet, but you hang stuff anyway.
Hey, the traffic here is pretty intense. No, found this in the middle of pitch black nowhere. Random.
I feel like I'm in the middle of like, some apocalypse movie or something.
This is actually.
How did you get their phone phone booths for still things?
Well, when it's SOS only, you gotta use something! That even takes card.
Strategy.
Why don't I die out here?
Progressive.
Oh well. Onwards. So, we are currently looking for this rock pool we can find. We can hear the water. Has a little barbecue. It's pitch black at night. What time is it? Almost an hour till midnight. I've got my phone for light. You can hear it.
Please don't fall.
I'll try not to slip this.
Okay. Oh god, you make me nervous.
I'm definitely gonna break a bone.
Oh but... no! That makes me so nervous.
So it's actually, oh that's blinding. It is really cool. I kind of hoped that we could see more with our phone light, but don't fall off there. But unfortunately, I guess not. Ready?
Yeah. So I was just gonna say, if we die, and this video, where this camera is found by someone, just know. We fucked up.
Not gonna lie, there is like the sound of metal up there happening.
We're about to die.
That was pretty scary.
We're about to die.
It's just construction.
Dude,
and
Jen said this is literally the beginning of the Supernatural episode. It's literally this is the beginning of like a harp.
There's lights over there.
There's people.
Kidding, it's actually just like
Phineas.
A giant picking
I fan. Love Phineas. That's the only message I have to say to anyone that is still alive out there. I love Phineas. Taryn, you're okay.
Taryn, you're a great human.
No, she's fine.
It's definitely like, I don't know, like sheet metal banging or like, I don't know how to explain
what
it.
The buffalo?
Something hopefully in the wind and not someone else. And there's birds. Those are okay.
I think that's a possum.
If you have-
have nightmares. We'll dance on the bed. I know that you love me, love me. Even when I lose my head, guillotine. Bum ba dim bum bum booty, bum ba dim bum bum booty, guillotine. Bum ba dim bum bum. Even when I lose my head, guillotine. Bum ba dim bum bum booty, bum ba dim bum bum booty, guillotine.
There's some orange thing over there. See what it's... What is it? There's a white thing over there. Looks like a cage or a fence up there. Oh, I don't want to like walk around here. Fuck. Oh my god. Don't yell. It's scary. Apparently there's a fish. Oh, let's cross the stream. Oh. Would not want to fall off the edge of there. Where? Oh, there is a fish. Yeah, no, you can't see it though. That's weird. Whoa. Look back over there. What? This is a secret film of Casper. You know, never seen before. Casper's arm over here.
Sorry?
Rare sighting.
Oh! Jeez. I am not that white.
Oh my, oh!
Fuck you!
Heading back up now towards the car. That's free if anyone wants it. There's a towel and there's a cage down there or something like that. It's pretty cool at night. It's pretty scary. Odd sounds. Hard to see. But there's a faint light all the way down there. And then pitch black. There's Amy down there. And then here.
Love stars. Like.
Chilling.
No, but like you just think it's like you, Van Gogh was right. Swirly.
And for like, I don't know, if you want pizza while eating, you know, you've got your little random payphone in the middle of nowhere.
I'll just stay here tonight. This is fine.
Stay here? Pick you up in the morning?
Yeah.
Oh, that's so cool.
You got the keys, you'll come pick me up.
Look really pretty.
Thank you. I love you.
Love you.
I'm never gonna stop saying it. Just randomly.
So it's 10 past 12 now. We've made our way back to the car, heading all the way home. Another, I don't know, hour and probably an hour and a half if the road works. Oh, if the road works on the outside of the road. Just over an hour. Home. And to bed.
You fill me up, you set my soul ablaze. You fill me up, you fill me up. Your love is so amazing.